Chris Cyborg is the most decorated female MMA fighter ever. 26-2 with 20 knockouts. 26-2 with 20 knockouts. She's won championships in every sanctioning body she's fought with. She's a Bellator champion, a UFC champion, a Strikeforce champion, and Invicta FC champion. So now she wants to add another title, and that is boxing champion. She was supposed to fight Katie Taylor next, hopefully. I'm picking her to beat Katie Taylor. Katie Taylor, to me, lost already twice. Nice person, good fighter, but she lost on the undercard of Andy Ruiz, Joshua 1, and she lost to Serrano. That was extremely close, and Serrano doesn't hit anywhere as hard as Cyborg. So if she does fight Katie Taylor, I think she beats Katie, and if Katie does not fight her, ducks her, avoids her, I would understand why. I would not want to be knocked out by Cyborg like that anyways. So, especially in her first fight in boxing. But Cyborg is a household name, millions of fans around the world. Definitely. So here's the latest, is what I'm hearing. Cyborg is in negotiation to make her pro boxing debut September 25th. In a return to Brazil in an event headlined by influencers. YouTube versus TikTok inside by Ixada Arena, the same arena where she made UFC 198 debut. So look out for Chris Cyborg doing big things. She's already dominating MMA. Too bad the fight with Ronda Rousey. She would have smoked Rousey in a big way, but too bad that fight never happened. Rousey was making excuses and didn't take the fight. So stay tuned. Chris Cyborg about to make a big splash in women's boxing. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. I'm Ellie Secback, Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.